Hello everybody, Bon Bon here, and today I'm going to be doing a video on Satellite Turf Takeover. I know I'm pretty late for this one, 3 days, it's just that I haven't really been playing that much. So, the challenges we gotta do is win a match. That's what we gotta do. So, let's jump in. So, here we go, we're starting a match of Satellite Turf Takeover. I have to admit, I'm not really good at Turf Takeover though. Okay, I'm good with Pea Shooter on this. Okay, we're a zombie though. Wizard or Scientist? I've got Foot Soldier challenges, so I might be a Foot Soldier. One second till the game starts. I might have a chance to look at what my challenges are then. Deal damage of ZPG during rocket jump, deal damage of ZPG, vanquish enemies affected by super sting, cloud, and critical hits. So I might activate this one at the moment. I'm gonna dance with these guys. Look how many zombies there are. Everyone's in this one door except for them. They're probably the AI. That cactus was smart! That was the smartest thing! That was smart! Okay. That was a smart move. I'm gonna have to watch out more if that is gonna be how smart they are. Whoa. There's a cactus, but can I hide here, cactus? Can I hide here? Hopefully there's a snapdragon. You let me hide. You let me hide, okay? You did. I dealt with the sniper. You stay in the heel, so I need it. See, look, there's the satellite. So we have satellites in the satellite turf. So what happens, every now and then, there'll be a satellite that will try and stop you from winning. We gotta go to capture Uno Taco. Uno Taco. Okay. So far, this is going pretty well. Yeah, I'm gonna deal death damage. No, I didn't deal damage. Oh, there's the satellite. Just missed me. My sword. This is my first round of Turf Takeover in months. And it's going pretty well. Very. Oh, Chompa and satellite. Go. Trying to stay alive. Marie Jen. That was a close one. Close call. So now we're gonna capture Uzi. Two sunflowers now on each other. Okay. So now we're going to the museum. Oh yeah. I remember the last one on this map is Hack the Broadcast Band. I'm gonna go around the other side. And just see. I'm gonna go here. Well, this nightcap is. Would have been great if I was jumping too. Oh, that was a fail. Stay. It looks like we're charging in now. Oh. I'm trying to get the key shirt up. Yeah! That would have been 125 damage. I mean, I'm good at neighbor build, so what did I expect on this top table? So now would be Hack the Vans. Here we go, Hack the Vans. This is the time. Have to run. Mean plants left behind. Okay. I'm gonna try and aim for C. We have to try and dodge these walnuts. Plus, we have to try and dodge the satellites. That's what makes it. That's what makes things a bit harder in this part. Okay, so I'm gonna try and go aim for over here. Oh, what else can I do? Go with all the star. Getting damage. Yeah. So my aims are gonna be B or C. There's a wizard next to me. Okay. We have no time. We have 5% already out of 100. 6. Okay, I've gotta join in. Go for soldier, go. Yeah, I'm also gonna watch out on the sides. C. I'm gonna go for Ghost Fan. C. C. I'm gonna die. Let's get all three before I die. Oh, maybe not. I have time to regenerate. Here we go! B is captured again. Wait, C is contested? Oh, that was close. level 3 again. So I gotta keep an eye on C. If C is contested, we gotta... What's funny is I'm the only one defending C. 100! Visionate. Oh, celebrations. No! Oh, thanks. Thanks, the soldier. Wow! And here we go. Now hack the broadcast. And now the zombies can get inside from the TV. We have won, humans. We won. There we go. So, we have now conquered the town, Daisy Drive. And all these zombies were the greatest bunch that were here today. The greatest that did the most. That plant doesn't count. So everybody, hope you enjoyed this video. If you did, leave a like. So everybody, bye.